peoples. So what are we talking about again?
Feelin Frosty. The Feelin Frosty Fun Run 2019. Beef tubes.
I will put a link to this in the description, so check it out. It's gonna be fun. Yeah, and the rocks, especially.
Well, my sport body, I don't have any bumpers on. I have an SCX 10 Honcho front bumper. It's got the aluminum skid plate. I reverse the bumper mount, so I almost have unlimited ground clearance on approach angles.
Mm-hmm.
Since my wheelbase is actually like 12.5 or whatever, 12.8
mm-hmm.
for this, and sport body 12.3, so it's funny in the rear, but not too bad at all.
Not right. I don't know if you've got the side clearance. Oh, I got to the top. That luggage rack, man.
I lost the plate of the tire.
This is the first time you've been down here, huh? Yeah, no, I've been in it before.
Are you taking all of this?
Not all of it. This I am, though. You're on. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, I'm a subscriber.
Yeah, man.
I'm gonna drive right after that. Dang, I was at work showing my boss, like, hey, you gotta look this up on YouTube.
Right? All right, so we're going to call this the approach. Pay attention to that cliff right there, because I got some really important things to say about this right here in a minute. Another one of those strategically placed rocks, right? So close. Oh, look at the defender. Oh, he had a stick. Man, he's so close. The back tire. Oh, it's twisted. Oh, no!
Pay attention to where I was standing, man.
Yeah, I know.